I was watching The Wheel of Fortune the other night, and I had a great idea for my next vlog. You ready? Three words. What do you think? Cracktooth syndrome. I see it every day. If you are aware that you've got some big fillings, you grind your teeth, you chew ice, you like popcorn, you're in trouble. It's not fun. Basically, your tooth hurts. When I say it hurts, when you bite down on it and you hit it a certain way, it kind of just feel a sharp pain. Well, that's beginning of cracktooth syndrome. How's the diagnosis made? Clinical. That is, if I could see a cracked tooth in your mouth, well, there's no syndrome. It's obvious. That's fixed. We can fix that. But the problem is cracktooth syndrome makes it very difficult to make a diagnosis because you don't see the crack. I can look with a microscope, but I don't see the crack. Lots of teeth are cracked, but they don't exhibit cracktooth syndrome. So the symptoms are pain on chew, specifically when you bite down and you kind of just kind of slide a little bit to the side. You have a piece of food there and you kind of feel a sharp pain. And then when you release, the pain's gone. Symptom one. Symptom two, when you drink cold, you feel a little cold, sharp pain, you swallow the cold, cold is gone, tooth feels better. So it's cold sensitivity. Symptom three, you tend to want to eat on the other side. You just don't want to, you know, put pressure on that injured side. Well, you subconsciously, you're protecting yourself. I take an x-ray not to make the diagnosis. I take an x-ray to get a sense of how much filling material you've got in the tooth. Because generally, most of the time, I see large fillings exhibit cracktooth syndrome. On occasion, I see teeth that have very shallow, actually shallow, or even not even a filling, split, and that's pretty wild. But I see that on occasion, so it's a very tough diagnosis to make. So with time, as you chew more and you accidentally bite on a tooth because you're too busy to get into my office, you're so distracted, I know. And with time, that crack gets larger, and as it gets larger, before you know it, you got a full-blown toothache. You gotta, now it's like death will go into me. So you gotta, what we do is at that point, we do the root canal procedure and save the tooth. If we're lucky, save the tooth with a crown, okay? If we're lucky, keep that in mind. So you really wanna get to me way ahead of time. With that being said, treatment. Treatment is crown, most of the time. My rule is if the fracture line runs front to back, the tooth wants to inherently split. A crown is the only thing that I can put on the tooth to protect it from splitting. Sometimes we do an onlay. If the crack line runs kind of front to back and it kind of veers off to a side, well, usually a cusp is ready to flex off and break. I can get to it. I'll do an onlay, which is a nice, beautiful restoration. We preserve a lot of integrity of the tooth, and that usually does the trick as well. Time is very important. You got to make the diagnosis early. If, in fact, you come to me and you tell me, well, this tooth has been killing me for weeks. It's been terrible, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, cold sensitive night wakes me up at night. Well, you missed a window of opportunity. Now what happens, you got a crack that's now so bad that it's inside the nerve of the tooth. That's bad. That's a root canal, okay? Root canal's good treatment. Let me take it back. Welcome to the office. We're here to help you, not judge you, but you waited a long time. So what we have to do is do a root canal procedure to take the nerve out of the tooth and stop that crack from propagating beyond the pulp chamber into, you know, fracturing altogether. Once tooth fractures altogether, you're screwed, it's gone. Timing is key. Who's susceptible to cracked tooth syndrome? Well, everybody, but in particular, if you grind your teeth, if you like to chew ice, you need to stop. Who chews ice? If you like eating almonds, almonds are notorious for cracking teeth. Healthy, bad for your teeth. If you had a lot of fillings as a kid, now you're an adult and you're aging, you're doubly screwed. Bigger filled teeth on older people crack easier. Sorry. If a crack is really bad, that is if it goes beyond the center of the tooth, it goes beyond the pulp chamber and you've endured all this stress, you know, I mean, just to find the energy to get to my office and you finally get to me and your prognosis is not so good. So let me just explain exactly what a cracked tooth is, okay? Yeah, you know what a cracked tooth is. When you piece your tooth feels like you think it was in the food or something. No, cracked tooth syndrome, basically your tooth is intact. there's just a little crack that's running to and from, okay? And what's happening is the stress of the tooth, that is the strength of the tooth is compromised, all right? So what's happening, think of this. So your tooth is bending, you know? It's bending, it's a tiny bit. It bends just a tiny bit. And in that little bend, air, water, sweetness, whatever, it just gets inside, it wicks inside the little tiny crack, and your nerve feels that, and you interpret that as sharp pain. With time, that crack gets, because if you don't want to come to see me now, that it bends a little more, and now that little crack gets a little bigger. Now, you've got a bigger gateway to the center of your tooth, which is housing a nerve. In this nerve, the sensation is protective. It's telling you, hey, don't bite. So if you're biting down, you get a sharp, just to review, sharp pain, cold sensitivity, doesn't feel right, eating on the other side, something's weak, you know, it's just very just subtle discomfort. Just call me, we'll get you in, we'll figure it out. Bye.
If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe. It'll motivate me to do more. Sign up for my blog, robertemilioddsblog.wordpress.com. You can follow me on Instagram, dentist_in_Connecticut. Get a peek in my inside life with my family, my kids, what I like to do, enjoy. Food, big foodie. Follow me on Facebook, Robert Emilio, DDS, and Associates. And you must hit subscribe. Bye.